Another deadly earthquake has jolted the already devastated Turkey 2 weeks after massive quakes killed more than 46,000 people. The magnitude 6.4 tremor struck at around 8 o'clock local time last night, when many were still out sorting through rubble and searching for the bodies of family members.
First, the lights go out, and then a huge tremor shakes the already devastated Hatay province in southern Turkey, killing at least three people and injuring hundreds more. Turkey has recorded some 6,000 tremors since the first earthquake earlier this month, but this one packed a punch, measuring a 6.4 magnitude and striking at a depth of 10 kilometres, sending many who felt it into a panic. For others, prayer was the only solace. Authorities say the quake was followed by 32 aftershocks, the largest a 5.8, with falling debris injuring several in neighbouring Syria and reports of shaking felt as far away as Egypt and Lebanon. Those close to the epicentre left shocked at how this could happen to them again. Some had been searching through the ruins when the latest quake struck, sparking fears more people are now trapped beneath the rubble as already damaged buildings were flattened. But amid the devastation, scenes like this provide a sliver of hope. 296 hours after the February 6 quake, this man was found alive. Others are in here, a woman and three children, he told his rescuers. But time is quickly running out. Tallulah Thompson for 10 News First.